And Chaos, 231, what's up, man? Now, the one thing I do need to mention is that I can't do user levels. I started thinking about it, and because I don't have a touchpad to put the name of the, or to put the code of the stage in, there's no way for me to actually do that. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing some 100 Mario challenges today. I think I'll start off with doing normal. And then if we're feeling really adventurous, we'll go through and do expert. So, here we go, guys. I'm going to be honest, I'm a touch nervous, but that happens. Oh boy. Princess Peach is in trouble. And now we've got to dance our way to success. That's a lot of Marios to lose. Hey, Taro, what's up, man? Alright, so I really have to get used to this. It feels really weird. Oh god! You know what? Fuck it. Just go. There we go. Watch out for troll levels. That's exactly what this game is. So yeah, we're going through. We're going to do normal just for the time being. and then we'll see what happens from there. So Taro, how did your release of the spider symphon go? Give me the power! That's not power. Man, what even is this? The ending is right there. Let me in! This is so dumb. No, I'm running out of time. Okay, so let's think about this a bit then. Alright. How do I get through here? I just had to get the right angle. That was fine. Next! Sly Frostpaw, what's up, dude? Sorry, I didn't see you there. Revenge Part 1. Oh, goodness. Well, it's a US level, so that should be fun. Okay. Please, hand me everything. Alright, I'm starting to think that normal might be a bit too easy. Like, these are ridiculously easy compared to expert, that's for sure. Oh well, still. The faster we get through normal, the faster we can move on to expert, right? We'll consider it a warm-up. Whoa, okay. Okay, and they jump. Alright, very well. Jerks. Ch- chilling under the aircon, trying not to bake. Oh, damn. I really wish I could chill under the aircon, to be honest. It's actually quite warm here, but there we go. That was easy. I actually really want to try some user levels, but because I don't have... because I can't access my gamepad because of this whole setup, I can't type in any codes. I was actually really hyped to do that today, and then when I realized I couldn't, I have to settle on 100 man. Okay, what is this? You picked a really inopportune time. I'm assuming that this is, what do you call it? Like, this is a new stage that maybe requires some of the DLC, maybe? I'm not sure. I'm not sure how this works. But welcome to Australian Internet, guys, where everything, and I mean everything, goes super slow. The only reason I'm not skipping this this download right now is because it's not killing my stream. So that's something to be thankful for. But, you know, it looks like it stopped. Yeah, Sky Queen, that's not how it works, unfortunately. Basically, the Wii U can only connect to one gamepad at a time, and because the laptop is pretending to be the gamepad, it means that I can't connect another gamepad to it. So I've got a gamepad, I just have to use the laptop for all the inputs instead at the moment. Alright, come on, let's hurry this along, come on. I'm going to give this probably to the count of 10, because it seems to like just speed along in little bursts of Australian internet. Yo, Cam, what's up, dude? So, for those of you that don't know, Cameron1729 is the guy completely responsible for setting up this Wii U thing. And as you can see, it works wonders. It's a bit rough around the edges, but it's, yeah. Okay, so did this count? Alright, this counted. Cool. Give me the Yoshi. Alright, so how does this work? Okay. I'm just gonna fly over everything. This better not be another free level, because, I mean, goddamn. Alright, we can't go over there. Is anyone else getting buffering, or is it just Cameron? Alright, we're getting a star. Ah, fuck you. That was rude. Do I want the star, though? There doesn't seem to be any enemies. Alright, come on, let's get it. By the time I get back, it's going to be completely run out. So stupid. What is this? What even is this? Where does the stage go? Alright, we've got doors. Just random doors. Random pipes. Alright, and the end is there. Wow. Okay, so it's just camera. Cool. So yeah, so far, normal stages. I almost feel just really inclined to like, just jump into expert. But like, there seems to be such a difficulty gap, or like such a difficulty spike, I should say, that like, I don't know if I'm actually ready for expert. Because, I mean, at the moment, like, I barely have to do anything, it's just stupid. Yeah. Is there a pit? There's no pit. Alright. Oh, I have a... What's up, Tupor? I think that's, like, the first time I've died. Alright, let's go. Yeah. is this level design? Aaron 5732 Diamonds. How are you, man? And Thunder Thomas, what's up, dude? Casey said, I liked it. Oh, man. What do you guys think? Do you think I should continue doing normal, or should I just jump into expert? Alright. Okay, Goomba City. Alright, let's just do a jump for it. Wow. Alright, that's another free one. Yeah, man, the Christmas crowds are getting a bit rowdy. Me and Birdieman were up in the shop today, and it was just, like, it was just mayhem everywhere. You know what? He can keep that Yoshi. Or can he? Oh, I threw it too far. Yeah, he can keep it. I bet you I need it. Oh well. Expert? Alright, okay. Does this actually work? It does not. Alright. I'm gonna see just how this stage plays out, first of all. But by the look of it, it seems pretty chill. Alright. So what we need to do... Whoops, I forgot that comes back. Seems too easy. Yeah, I'm starting to agree. But let me just do this stage, because it seems to be the only challenging one so far. Excuse me, that is quite rude, game. I can handle myself. Alright. So he will stay there. Oh. What the hell? How did the Yoshi survive? Well, I guess we'll never know. Yeah, so I can't make it up there. Yeah. Alright, let's kill ourselves and try it again. So Aaron, how was The Force Awakens? Okay, so it turns out that doesn't kill the Yoshi. So that's interesting. Let's just try not to kick it in. There we go. So now let's... Okay, this is tricky. This is tricky because of my button placements. Alright, so... Alright. I can do this. It's only a simple jump. Cool. Alright, so let's just... do that. Yeah, easy. Okay. I think the thing that's actually going to get me with this game are all of the awkward jumps that you have to do. Like, general platforming should be fine, but anything that requires me to do weird aerial actions like that, that might be a bit difficult to do. But I don't know, we'll see. Oh, we got an Australian stage! Boss fight. Let's fuck him up! Alright, let's jump! Huh. That works! That was easy! I always forget which one's the A button. You know what? I'm pretty much at the end, let's just get them out of the way. Still just call it a warm-up. Last airship. I'm noticing that a lot of the normal stages just tend to give you a Yoshi. Come back, friend! Alright, what do we have here? Alright, we've got moving shit. Let's go. Cool, nice and simple. I just have to remember I'm invincible so long as I have a Yoshi. Oh god! Give me the mushroom! Very well, I don't want your mushroom. Awesome, alright. This is silly. excuse me, let me through. Alright. Flower? Oh man, come on. Okay. Alright, let's just go. Do I want those? Probably. I'm gonna keep going. Oh, I swear, if there's a flying enemy here. Oh, this sucks. I wasn't supposed to come up here, was I? Alright, I can't go through there. Wait, is this just a complete dead end? Who would do that? That's so mean! Alright, are there any, like, dev blocks? Any escape blocks? Anything? Alright, that sucks. start over. The stage is tricky. Which is good. Don't get me wrong. I'm not gonna shy away from a challenge. Alright, and then those are just points. Yo, what's up, Slothfax? Sorry, I didn't see you there. Bye, Yoshi. No. Oh, it crushed me at the top. Wow. Okay, so note to self, I can get crushed. Ah, whatever, I don't need it. Famous last words, all the same. Stop Yoshi abuse? I'll do my best, man. Yeah. I mean, some would say that he was asking for it, but... I mean, that's not for me to say. Alright, let's go. Oh god, what have I done? This is a mistake. Okay. Okay, so there's nothing special here. I can just go straight down. Sort of. Damn it! Alright, we get a free Yoshi. Nice. Any other free things? Oh, we get a free flower as well. That's awfully generous, actually. Yoshi, please! You're embarrassing me in front of my friends! I don't know if that's worth getting. I'm just gonna push on without it. Considering everything, this stage isn't actually that bad. I actually think it's rather cool. Just gonna go without that mushroom. That was all planned. I swear. Now I'm gonna take this shell. I'm gonna do that. Ah! You can't eat them! Not in my plan! No! was not expecting that. Okay. I can do this. Let's go! Damn it! I don't deserve this. Alright, I maybe deserve that. So how's everyone's day or night going? I figure since we're going to be on this stage for a little while, we may as well, you know, get to know each other a little better. Coins, alright. That's fine. Oh, now Sky Queen, that sounds like an excuse. When your friends are just really replaceable. I was trying to go super high. That was a good stage. I really like that. Like, that was a good normal difficulty stage. I kind of wish every stage was like that. C24C? What other things have they done, Skyping? Alright, I guess we're going. Alright, what are we doing? I'll go down here, I guess? Oh, I see. I lost pretty much complete control after I jumped off that. Sly Frostcore. It's hot here too, man. Like, I'm slaving away. You're just eating ice cream. Alright, let's go nice and slow. Awesome. Okay. What is this? Oh, I don't like RNG. Oh, no. Alright. No, no, this is horrible. Alright, reset the room. Alright. I want to see if I can go higher over here. I cannot. Alright, are there any power-ups? Oh no. Oh, frozen bottle of water. Oh, fair enough. But even that sounds satisfying. Alright, I guess I can go down here. And completely die.
Yeah.
Yoke. Fuck! This is so annoying. I think I have to spin jump. This is so dumb. Does anyone have any suggestions other than, you know, boo, stop sucking? All right. You have pizza cider? What is that? Or do you mean you have pizza, cider, and friends? Oh, every time that dry bones. I'll get it. I'll get this. It's only normal difficulty. Like, if I'm to try expert, I have to do normal. Stay on top of the moving platform when I see the throbs. Oh, I see. That was Mario maintaining his momentum and running off the edge. But yeah, good idea, Chris. Well, I mean, Sly, she technically wouldn't have heard me, so you could have made it. I should have done my wiggly wiggle. That was actually really annoying. All right, this time. Okay, cool. This time. Jesus. Alright. I'm just... Okay. So that's interesting. Alright, so I have to go in a door. Cool. Maybe there's a hidden block there. Alright, let's try it again. Mario, you're so slippery. So, like, me and Birdie Mint had pizza the last couple of nights. You know, like, pizza and then leftovers. And she's having pizza tonight, and then at work, we're having pizza on Monday. Yeah, Sky Queen, I think I might have to go to that other room, but... I don't know, it just, like... yeah, I guess you're right. Like, the entire rest of this stage is pointless. Because I can't get to the other side of those spikes. Oh, dude, nice, Aaron. I unfortunately can't play any courses, but still, I respect the idea behind the course being made. Oh, wow. Fuck. Fuck this. What do you think, guys? Continue or skip? Oh, Sly Frostpaw, you've, that ice bottle has gone straight to your head. Oh, this is bad. Okay, so that is not a way in either. What's up, Big Rides? Romania is watching me? Nice. I have no idea what to do with this stage. I'm gonna try going down here, but I think it's a dead end. And that doesn't help. I'm actually just gonna do a, a quick jump off the edge here, just to see if there's anything down. Like, if we jump off here, whoops. Yeah, there's stuff here. So, and the door's down there. But if I go through the door, I'm gonna die because I need a, No! I'm gonna die because I need a mushroom. Which means I have to get the propeller hat. But then, I don't know. Because, like, even if I get the propeller hat, I can't get under the thing again. This is annoying. Any mushrooms? Any mushrooms? Any hidden blocks? Come on, give me something. Yeah. So as soon as you go through the door, you die. So clown carrying the door won't do anything. Yeah, getting in there isn't the problem. It's once I get through the door, I need to take a hit. I mean, I don't know if I can get that Yoshi. It doesn't look like I can. Go into the door from the left? I can't, it's against the wall. Alright. From the right. Okay, so we want to get up here. Damn it! Ah. No! I need this propeller hat. Okay, let's try it again, shall we? Okay. Get up, Mario! There we go. Serious.
Oh no.
Second last block, really? Alright. Are you sure about that? Because I don't recall that being the case. Second for the spikes. Alright. You lied to me! No! Yeah, I thought it was further front as well, Sky Queen. Like, I thought it was about halfway or so, but I'm not entirely sure. I'm trying to use... I'm trying to use the wall as a guide. That's alright, Chris. That's alright. Let's do it again. Where could it be? I'm gonna do this until I get to about 55 lives, I think, and then I'll skip. Because I still can't think of how I'm gonna get under the wall again. Oops. Nearly fell. Okay, so we start from here now. Alright, so it's there somewhere. Yep, I just don't know where. Alright, so which one of these could it be? Is it with this lit up slice here? Nope. Oh wait, yes. Yes it is. Okay, so it's to the left of the lit up bit. Alright. That wasn't good. And it's over. Okay, if I hang around there long enough... If I hang there long enough, the Bowsers die. That doesn't help me in any way, but it's interesting. Okay. What's up, Beer Snobbery? Alright, so we're gonna go to this bit here. Just to the left. Damn it! There it is. That. Oh man, come on. Damn it! If I could just get that Yoshi, this would all be okay. What's up, Game Boy Steve? How am I playing Mario like this? Basically, I have a laptop hooked up to a wireless card, and it's pretending to be the gamepad. So I have this dance pad connected to that laptop, and any key presses I send through the laptop get sent to the gamepad. Get sent to the Wii U. Come on. Oh, this is ridiculous. Come on. I can't even get back. Like, I pretty much have to tank a hit and then run. By last life, I mean last attempt at this stage. Because I'm making progress, but it's really annoying me now. Because I know that once I get out, I have to jump to the right, avoid those enemies, go and get the clown car, and then come back. That was close. Back! Whoa! Okay, that was lucky. Alright, that's it, we're skipping. Okay. Actually, yeah, that's not a bad idea, Sky Queen. Let's try that. I'll see if that's more annoying or less annoying. And what's up, Yugi? This will be annoying, I think, actually. No. I think I'll just try and do it the regular way. That's a skip. I did the best I could. Wait, hang on. How do you skip again? Or, actually, hold on. Do I have to hold minus? Is that it? That's fine. Okay, new stage. Bye, Bryce. Alright, what's all this? Ah, of course. I should have known. Well, I can't get the flower now. Okay, am I safe? Hotline Mario, huh? Well, that was stupid. Yeah, Sky Queen, I saw that. It doesn't work. Whoa, okay, rude. Oh, yeah, no, I tried that a while ago, Thunder Thomas. It didn't work out too well. Alright, so let's... Alright, so let's take the boot. Let's go over again. Yeah, that's fine. Ah! Cool. Yeah. Just gonna wait for you to appear. Thank you. Oops, and I missed. By comparison, that stage was a lot easier than the one I did just before. Which, of course, doesn't justify me doing... I don't know. I always feel bad when I skip stages, because it just means that technically I'm settling for a lower skill level. Alright, let's do this. Good stage so far. What? What was that? Oh well. Yeah, that's what I was expecting as well, Sly, but I wasn't 100%, and I didn't want to, like, throw the idea out there. Alright, Airship Panic. Spelled wrong. Okay. I saw it coming. Alright. Alright, we're going under. I was a bit nervous, I thought the bullet bill might go in that. Alright. Alright, so I can't go in here, I take it? I cannot, okay. I'll leave that for now. Wow. So far, so good. Let's follow the arrow. And there it is. Okay. That stage, man. This one was okay. Nothing really going for it. I wouldn't say it was panic by any means, but it was certainly a stage, and it was definitely an airship. I could tell because of the way it looked like one. Alright, more Japanese. Champion! Whenever you see, like, just cannons positioned everywhere, you know it's going to be an auto stage. Alright, Felipe, let's see what you've got. Yellow run. Alright, let's go into expert. One more stage to go, let's just get this out of the way. Oh no, Sky Queen, that wasn't quite auto. I still had to do something. Alright. Okay. I see how it is. That shouldn't have gone the way it did. Awesome. Whoa, a chain chomp in a clown car. All right. Super simples. Yeah, that Cat Mario sound was a bit strange. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have a quick drink, take a small 5-minute break, and then we'll move on to expert stages, yeah? I'll also take the time to resync the audio if everything's gone off. Because I suspect it would have by now. But you know what? Considering that's a primary mode done, let's consider this game stopped. Cool. Cool. Oh, we got blathers! Nice. So yeah, as I said, I'm gonna bring the curtains down for 5 minutes, and then we'll come back and we'll try and do some expert. So yeah, see you guys in just a bit.